السلام عليكم. I am Dr. فاطمة العوة, Regional Advisor at the Tobacco-Free Initiative in the Department of Non-Communicable Diseases and Mental Health. I am here to remind you of the harms of tobacco use and vaping. If you use tobacco products, maybe use this time to consider quitting. Smoking and vaping are not only harmful and deadly to you, but to those around you. Be kinder to yourself, protect your health and the health of others. Tools and resources are available to help you quit. Make use of these and set yourself a date to quit. You can also use WHO's digital health worker, Florence. She can help you come up with a plan and direct you to tobacco cessation services available in your country. Smokers need support to quit, and we want to help you. I think we have all been made aware during COVID-19 pandemic that smokers are more likely to develop severe COVID-19 symptoms compared to non-smokers. So why put yourself at risk? Make the decision today. You won't regret it. Quit smoking to keep healthy and stay safe. Let's do what we say. Let's walk the talk.